inter arma silent leges. When the guns speak, the law is silent. But there is, after the war, there is going to be an application of the law to the full. Hi, I'm the Honorable Retired Justice Adolfo S. Azcuna. And today, we will go through the laws of war, its relevance to Philippine courts. Why is there need for rules to govern war?